I'm afraid for you because I think you're too scared to be scared. And I understand. I know it's scary and I know it hurts, but the only way to heal the pain is through the pain. You have to accept that you're scared. I'm afraid of you because I'm afraid for you. I don't want you to feel hopeless. I don't want to lose you. I don't want to lose anybody.